Lang Lang student performance. It was awesome in the words of the children and myself. I have been inspired because I've always dreamed of the children being exposed to young classical pianists from another country who are passionate about piano and also passionate and generous in passing on their experience and tips.
We just had a kind of mini masterclass with young pianists, and they played music that they weren't super comfortable with, made some mistakes. That was totally okay because they're a natural part of the learning process. Most of the time when I'm practicing, I have like set ways of thinking, and so really breaking down the music into pieces that everyone can understand was refreshing for me. So I think I'm gonna go back to the practice room with that new approach.
The type of just pure joy and energy the children here at the primary school have, it's so genuine, and I love that. I love that because in the music world you can easily get distracted by how serious and weighty things feel when really, in its most simple form, music just boils down to, I think, just expression and just joy and just being able to spread that and communicate that with people, and to see that in the purest form in children, that is, it's been really great for me.
You know, working with primary school students was really uplifting. It reminded me that relentless curiosity is a way not only to explore the world, but it's just a way to be happy. Music education at a very young age is extremely important. It develops your communication skills, it develops your artistic side. It also gives you an outlet. So I think that's been really valuable for me, and that's what I would want to see in children.